Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper and in today's video I am going to show you how to install mkvtoolnix. So if you are interested then keep watching. After this intro I am going to show you how to download mkvtoolnix and how to install mkvtoolnix. So see you after this intro. Welcome. Open your internet browser like Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, Opera, whatever internet browser you like to use, you can. So in my case, I'm going to use Opera. Okay. Now, open google.com or bing.com. Any search engine website you like to open, you can. Now in search box, type mkvtoolnix. And the first link will be for mkvtoolnix.download. Open it. Now click on downloads. Now click on windows and then open this first link. The current version is 11.00. is available as installer as well as portable zip archive. So I am going to show you how to download portable version and install version, both of them. So as you can see, this install file is for 64-bit operating system and this install file is for 32-bit operating system. Okay, so if you don't know, are you using 64-bit operating system or 32-bit operating system, then minimize the browser, open this PC. If you are using Windows 7, then open my computer, and if you are using Windows 8, 8.1 or Windows 10, it will be this PC. Open it, right click on this PC and then click on properties. So as you can see, my system type is 64-bit operating system, but if it 32-bit operating system for you, then you have to download this 32-bit operating system file. Since I am a 64-bit operating system user, so I am going to download this first link for 64-bit operating system. Okay, now click on it, and so as you can see, this is 16.12 MB file. Download it. So my download complete. So now just you have to do is double click and select the language. Now click on next. So as you can see, this is mkvtoolnix 11.00, and I will suggest you to install it in other drive if you have, because if you are not an admin of this Windows, then whenever you try to copy or paste in this folder, this mkvtoolnix folder in C drive, just imagine I am going to install it in my C drive right here. Okay, right here. And if I try to install mkvt extract in this folder, I can't. I need an administrator permission. So in that case, I will suggest you to install it in your other drive like E drive, F drive, G drive, it doesn't matter, but don't install in C drive if you are not an admin of this Windows. Okay, but I am, but still I am going to install it in my J drive. Should a shortcut be placed on desktop? Yes. And guys, if you are interested to know how to install mkv extract or mkv clever, then I want to let you know that I already made a video about how to install mkv extract as well as how to install mkv clever as well as how to install mkv merge. If you are interested, you can watch that video from description box below. So my software installed successfully. Now double click to open it, and here it is. This is the latest version, as I already told you. Now let me show you that it works. And this is my MKV file. All the details are here, as you can see. Okay. And after you edit or do anything you like to, and then click on start multiplexing. Okay, click on it and it will going to do the job. And yeah, oh wait, I want to show you one more thing. And for those of you who are not admin of this computer, you can use portable version. The difference between portable and install file is, in install file you have to install the software and it works fine, but in portable you didn't have to install it. You can just use WinRAR to extract the file of this. Let me show you. As you can see, file is 14.433 MB, little bit smaller than install file. So I downloaded mkvtoolnix portable version, and to use it to extract the file, since it is in .7z, you need a software which can extract the file, like WinRAR, WinZip, 7zip, whatever you like to use. But I want to tell you that I already made a playlist about how to use WinRAR. If you are interested to know how to use WinRAR, then I will give a link in description box below how to use a WinRAR. From there you can watch my whole playlist of how to use WinRAR. Okay, so currently you required a WinRAR or WinZip or 7zip, whatever you like to use, but in my case I'm using WinRAR. Double click. Now here you will going to find a folder named as mkvtoolnix. Drag it here or wherever you like to extract this file. In my case I'm extracting in my desktop. So extraction complete. Double click to open it, and let me show you one more thing. So as you can see, both having the same file, but let me delete these files. So as you can see, there is an uninstaller file, but in this folder there is no uninstaller file because we hadn't installed this file. We just extracted. This is a portable version. This shows that this is a installed software and this is a portable software. As you can see, there is an uninstaller.exe file, but in portable version there will be no uninstall.exe file. Okay, I hope you understand what I'm trying to say. Okay, and if you want to use portable version, you can. There's no disadvantage of portable version. There's one little disadvantage, that just in case if you forget where was your portable version, you can't find it. You have to find it by yourself. But in install file you didn't have to look for it, just click on start button and search for it and you will going to find it. But in portable version you have to find this same file by manually, and you didn't need an administrator permission to extract anything in this folder. But if you install this software in C drive, then you required permission to edit or delete something from this folder. Okay, but in both case if you extract the portable version in C drive, you still want a permission. So I strongly suggest you to install it in different drive if you don't want any kind of trouble. And if you are admin of this computer, you didn't have to, just ignore this message. Okay, this message was for only those of you who didn't have an administrator permission. So yeah, that's it. Please like my video if you find this video informative, comment below. If you're having any problem regarding this video, I will definitely help you. I will try my best to help you. Share this video to your friend, to your family, whoever you like to share. It's totally free. And at last, make sure to subscribe my channel for more videos like this. And if I forget to mention something in this video, I will add it in description box below. So always check the description. Okay. And yeah, until then, take care, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.